Hallihallo, meine Lieben, und herzlich willkommen zurück zu The Council. Moment, noch eine letzte Sache. Welche Rolle hat Elisabeth gespielt? Was ist mit Emma passiert? Warum die Kanonen von Bonaparte? Was hat sie mit Wollen über den Anfang? Ein anderes. Was ist mit Emma passiert?
I want to know what happened between you and Emily's sister.
Great responsibility often brings difficult choices, Louis. That's all you need to know.
Erzähl mir alles.
Mother, I won't take a step further if you don't answer me.
You dare blackmail me?
I'm listening.
All right, I used her. So there you are. Happy now? We had the Al-Azif, and I didn't think we would be able to escape with it. In order to ensure that the book did not fall into their hands, or that one of them couldn't read in us where we had hidden it, I asked Emily to...
It's Emma.
Yes, or rather for me, it was Emily. So I asked Emma to hide it without anyone seeing. And then I disposed of her. I am sorry for her, but she was part of the Golden Order, Louis. She knew the rules when she joined.
Welche Rolle hat Elisabeth gespielt?
I want to know what happened with Elizabeth Adams.
Louis, we haven't time for those details.
Doch, einen muss ich noch haben.
I'm sorry, Mother, but I want to know.
She was one of the receptacles for these monsters. I met her parents when she was born. One of the demons got inside her. The demon used her to spy on her father, John Adams. He is one of the founding fathers and vice president of the United States, you know.
Mortimer possessed her?
No, I don't think it was Mortimer. Her father, John Adams, hired me to tend to her, but the evil in her was too deep. In spite of the various treatments I tried on her, I never succeeded in getting it out of her. It's not something I'm proud of, Louis, but I had to try everything.
Hat sie sie umgebracht?
Mother, did you kill her?
Of course not! Don't be stupid! I had no interest in getting rid of her.
Sie sagt so, das ist jetzt dumm, aber Emma konnte sie ohne Skrupel, also konnte sie skrupellos umbringen, ne? Warum die Kanonen? Nee, was hat sie mit Wollner?
What did you negotiate about the Al-Azif with Wollner?
Absolutely nothing. I managed to pull the wool over his eyes until I found a way to flee.
Kanonen?
What was going on with the cannons in Tuscany?
It was nothing.
Wir reden hier über Krieg.
Since when does the Order finance wars?
The cannons for that Bonaparte fellow? Listen. Once in the lion's den, I did whatever I could to appear legitimate. So yes, I pretended to be interested in Mortimer's project about a young military man who was seeking funding for a foundry in Tuscany. Between you and me, if buying China would have enabled me to escape, I would have signed without hesitation.
Am Anleger.
Samuel Ritter du Choix, you wanted to send me a letter about Godoy.
I wanted you to run a check on Duke Manuel. But frankly, it doesn't really matter anymore now. Godoy is just a pawn like the others. He is not the one I was looking for.
Piaggi's brief?
On the evening of my arrival, Cardinal Piaggi came looking for you. He was determined to give you a letter.
More of his lists. Louis, I think I know what's in that letter, and I beseech you to believe that it is the least of our worries. We can sort that out later.
Ihre Hand?
Are you going to tell me what happened to your hand?
Better than that, I shall show you.
Warum hat sie ihre persönliche Habe am Anleger versteckt?
You know, I found your package under a wharf plank.
As a matter of fact, I needed it yesterday. I wasn't expecting anyone to take it.
Gut, dann haben wir alles.
Good. I think that's about right. We shall speak about it once we get back to France.
Great actions for humanity have been decided by demons for centuries, Louis. They are playing with our destiny. We are their slaves. And it's time for it to stop. By the way, what was Mortimer's project at this conference?
He demands that the Spanish hand over Louisiana to France.
Oh, knowing him, it won't stop there. We should do our utmost to put a stop to Mortimer's plans. But for the time being, there are more pressing matters.
Are you going to tell me why we're here?
There. That's why we are here.
Mm-hmm. Bethlehem? Nazareth? Ach, auch, okay. Okay, das war Episode 3, Kapitel 9. Von Angesicht zu Angesicht. Erfolgreich. Wir haben herausgefunden, dass... Sorry. Dass Kardinal Piaci von den Ergebnissen nicht beunruhigt ist. Ich habe herausgefunden, dass von Wollner das Al-Asif gefunden hat. Ich bin durch Napoleon Bonapartes Zimmer gegangen, ohne Spuren zu hinterlassen. Ich habe eine der Hillsborough-Zwillingsschwestern beschützt. Ich habe mich zu den Gästen vor Lady Hillsboroughs Zimmer gestellt. Alternative Wege wären gewesen, ich hätte Zeugen von Napoleon Bonapartes Entschlossenheit werden können. Ich hätte durch Jacques Perus Zimmer gehen können, um auf den Balkon zu gelangen. Ja, hätten wir? Hätten wir wirklich? Dann wäre er ein bisschen weiter weg gewesen, oder? Keine Ahnung. Okay, dann gehen wir erstmal jetzt weiter. Wir können wieder Punkte vergeben. Was vergeben wir denn? Ich finde das mit der Sprache ziemlich wichtig, obwohl das eigentlich auch wichtig ist. Ach, es könnte so vieles Okkultismus. Es könnte so vieles wichtig sein. Es ist immer so viel, was man machen könnte.
Reassure me, we aren't going to have to force that one, are we?
I don't think we're even capable of doing it. You're going to have to find a way to open it.
Why, of course. And what's inside?
Something to vanquish them with?
Perfect. So, how does it open?
We'll need several keys. I found a note from the architect who conceived the mechanism in Mortimer's secret study. We have to first gather 5 objects before we try anything.
Are the 5 objects the keys?
Exactly. We have the Clement the Third cross, the nails, the Gutenberg Bible, the exegesis of Judas, an armillary sphere, and all we need to match up the dates between the different calendars.
Okay, ein Kreuz. Die Nägel habe ich auf jeden Fall irgendwo gesehen.
Some nails?
Don't ask me. I'm not the one who made the mechanism, you know. When I arrived, there were already a few of them inserted, so I didn't have to worry about those. On the other hand, I remember seeing some in Mortimer's secret study, behind his nightmare.
Yep, genau.
In a golden cup? Yes. Yes, I saw them too.
Perfect. It will be easy for you to find them then. You need 3 of them.
Very well.
You remember what to do about the rollers. 1191 to enter, and 6466 to exit.
Of course.
Ich muss was aufschreiben. Moment. Ich muss mal einmal hier so drüber greifen. So, ich muss schreiben mir das jetzt auf. So. Ich muss das aufschreiben, sonst vergesse ich das. Nägel. Hinter. Albtraum 1191 zum Reinkommen und dann 6466 zum Rauskommen. Das Kreuz. Ups, warte, ich muss so. Ah. Moment.
Why a cross?
Well, I haven't the foggiest idea. But it just so happens, that's what you are going to use to activate the mechanism. I found the one Mortimer kept. It belonged to Cardinal Guibert, better known by the name of Pope Clement III.
Perfect. Where is it?
Unfortunately, I've lost it. When I lost my hand, I went dashing out, and it must have fallen from my pocket.
Sie sollte versuchen, sich zu erinnern. Ja, sollte sie.
Remember, Mother. I'm certain you can remember.
Let me think.
You were running?
I was bleeding to death.
You remember the pain?
I thought I was going to faint. Yes, I remember. I don't think it can be far, can it?
Would you have lost it outside?
No, I don't think so. It must be in the area. I don't remember going up with it.
Perfect. I'll search the crypt before leaving.
Okay, das ist in der Krypta. Kreuz. Krypta. Jetzt habe ich Krypta falsch geschrieben. Exegesis Judas?
An exegesis. Anything else? Hmm.
You... Did you manage to vanquish the Medusa?
To open the chimney? Yes, absolutely.
So you've already come across it. It's the Bible of Judas that is exposed in the secret room behind the chimney.
Why do they call it an exegesis?
Because that's what it is, and not an apocryphal Bible, strictly speaking. It's the study of a text with a summary, not an actual Bible. Anyway, well done for the Gorgon. You did well. You didn't get tricked by the light bouncing back.
Thanks. Do you think I can take it safely?
We haven't got a choice, Louis. Without it, we won't be able to work out this cursed mechanism.
Gutenberg.
This is the book in which you left your correspondence with Duchess Hillsborough, isn't it?
That's right.
You still believe it's in the tower room, don't you?
I don't know. There is only one way to find out, though.
Right. I shall go and see.
Okay, Bibel. Turmzimmer. Und eine Amila-Sphäre.
There's one in the portrait gallery.
Yes, but it's enormous. If you don't want to have to go back and forth several times, then I suggest you get a smaller one.
What did you do then?
I didn't think I'd need one. I started without one, and I lost my hand before I did need one. And you can see the result.
Was? Eine Amila-Sphäre.
There's one in the portrait gallery.
Yes, but it's enormous. If you don't want to have to go back and forth several times, then I suggest you get a smaller one.
What did you do then?
I didn't think I'd need one. I started without one, and I lost my hand before I did need one. And you can see the result.
Daten?
What do you mean by the concordance of dates, exactly?
Don't worry about that. We already have them. They are written on the back of the message I just gave you.
Ach so, okay, gut. Dann habe ich, glaube ich, alles. Ja. Zurück. Keine weiteren Fragen.
One last thing before you go.
Ja.
Be very careful. If you come across anyone, they can all potentially be spies of Mortimer or Holm. Don't ever confide in anyone because a demon can slip inside them at any moment.
Wait, not all of them, though. Take Washington.
Especially Washington. He's been conditioned by Mortimer for years. Look at them for crying out loud. How do you explain their behavior otherwise? The most influential politicians in the Western world gather together without the least protection, without a single aid to assist them, to participate in a conference during which the guests start dropping like flies. Me, Adams, Peru, Hillsborough, look at the number of calamities that have happened over the past few days. And not one of them has asked to leave the island? Do you find that normal? You'll see. Go up to the manor to look for the keys, and I wager not one of them will speak to you about my being in Emily's room.
Do you think so?
Go on, you'll see. And come back with all the objects in one go. Time is against us. And remember, the code to get out of the secret office is 6466.
Ja, hab ich verstanden. Zack, zack, hochala, zack, zack. Gut, Kreuz, Excel, ja. Jetzt kommt hier alles zusammen. Wo? Okay, da brauchen wir nicht gucken. Da muss ich wahrscheinlich das Kreuz reinsetzen. Okay, dann wollen wir jetzt mal gucken. Wir brauchen das Kreuz auf jeden Fall. Und das ist ihr hier irgendwie abhanden gekommen.
Hey. A Russian ruble. I wonder what it'd be worth today.
Gehen wir mal hier lang.
Famous cross of Clément III. Perfect. And one key found.
Ach, wir haben das Dingens gefunden. Gut. Brauche ich ja nur noch die. Oh mein Gott, ich brauche so viel gerade. Dann, so, Dingens habe ich gefunden. Amila-Sphäre. Ich weiß nicht, was das ist, ohne Mist. So, jetzt muss ich erstmal hier wieder zurück. Kann sich jetzt nur wieder um Jahre dauern, handeln. Eine Sphäre. weiß nicht, was... Gehen wir erstmal hier rein. So, hier ist ja... Hier das Treffen der Untergrundbösewichte. Haben wir hier irgendwie was, was wir... Ah ja, okay, gut. So, dann gucken wir erstmal hier durch. Gucken wir halt nochmal eben alles an, weil... Oh. Wen haben wir denn hier? Napoleon.
Not too shocked.
I beg your pardon?
About Peru this morning. I asked you if you weren't too shocked by it all.
Und er selbst?
And yourself? Not too shook up?
The only thing that matters to me about that stupid man Peru is the disastrous situation in which it put us for the conference vote. I wonder why Mortimer even allowed him to roam around the manor armed. He was a veritable public danger.
Indeed. You don't seem to be too affected. Tell me. I was wondering. You wouldn't know where to find an armillary sphere, would you?
Do you really think this is the right time?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, ask Volner. I am sure he will know. What with him being passionate about astronomy, you ought to get on fine together. Leave me now. I need to think of a solution.
I won't keep you any longer. See you later, monsieur.
Wir sollen Volner fragen. Okay. Das ist nicht... Ist das Volner? Nee, das ist der Manuel, aber egal.
Ah, Durishe. Congratulations for your efforts with Washington. I see that Sir Gregory did well to trust you. What can I do for you?
I'm dreaming. My mother was right. He's not going to tell me one word about what happened to Emily.
To tell you the truth, I'm in search of an armillary sphere. You wouldn't know where I can find it, would you?
Well, well. So you too have a passion for astronomy. Von Volner has already bored me quite enough with all of his endless stories. You ought to concentrate, Louis. Politics is an art that requires all one's attention. Refrain from spreading yourself too thin and leave stargazing to the poets.
What can I say? I'm only...
Ask Volner. I'm sure he must have it among his effects.
Perfect.
Thank you, my Lord Duke.
Leave me now.
See you later.
Okay, Volner hat definitiv diese Sphäre. Das ist gut zu wissen. Aber ich muss ja noch die Bibel holen. Aha. Oh, und die war hier irgendwo. Also hier nicht, hier ist ja die Bibliothek.
Atreus, the Miller brothers. Mother expressly forbade me from reading it.
Wie komme ich hier nochmal rein?
Right. Let's see if the statues are in place yet.
Ach nö.
Devil's Thorn. I'll keep it.
Ach, wie war das nochmal mit den mit der Scheiße hier?
That statue is not positioned correctly.
Muss halt kurz gucken.
Sesame.
So. Das war's nicht. Das Schwert auch nicht. Da Das auch nicht. Das kann es auch nicht gewesen sein. Hier ist.
So that's the exegesis of Judas. I hope Mortimer doesn't read it very often. Otherwise, he's going to notice that someone's stolen it. But that's just too bad. I need it.
Okay.
Right. I've got what I need. Now let's not waste any more time.
Jetzt brauche ich die andere Bibel. Also ich muss jetzt irgendwie zur Treppe hoch.
Johann von Wulner.
Perfekt. Der ist nicht hier. Okay, unten war er definitiv auch nicht. Okay, der ist nicht hier.
Louis, glad you're here.
Blasted. He's gonna talk about my mother.
Come and see what I've found.
Boah, hab ich mich erschrocken.
There are pieces of paper in the ashes of the chimney. Someone's been burning something here.
Incredible. He doesn't seem to want to speak to me about what happened between my mother and the Hillsborough sisters. Show me a little.
Look, it's possible to distinguish two different writing styles.
The rest of the correspondence between my mother and Emma.
Someone tried to burn an exchange of messages. I'm certain there must be more.
Shit. What on earth is he doing?
Also Ablenkung.
Ah, I see. I know what it's about.
Do you know who was doing their communicating in this room?
Yes, but of course, we must keep it to ourselves, because it is still a sensitive matter. Vollner and Elizabeth had an affair. Vollner hinted that he found a way to remain discreet about it. I admit it is ingenious.
Well, I would never have guessed.
Delighted to have helped, but I still have to find my mother.
Of course. We shall see each other later in that case.
I wasted enough time. The Bible.
Oh, hab ich mich erschrocken, als der auf einmal, ey, meine Güte. Also im Dunkeln steht der hier so rum.
Oh. Bible's still there. A chest with the occult symbol representing air.
Können wir mit ihm noch was reden?
Hey, look, there.
No, I don't see anything.
Come, Louis, look. Someone's clearly drawn a four in the dust. I have a clue.
He's going to be disappointed when he sees the Bible's disappeared.
Okay. Steht der da aber jetzt mal ohne Scheiß, steht der da vollkommen im Dunkeln rum. So, dann muss ich hier runterkommen, dann muss ich wieder nach. Okay, ich hole jetzt erstmal alles aus dem Arbeitszimmer raus, die Nägel. Boah. Wer baut sowas?
This time, it'll be a lot quicker.
Ich hoffe.
If I remember rightly, the code was 1191.
1191, okay.
Of course.
So, wo waren die Nägel?
There. Those are the nails I was looking for. A hand of tarot cards. The Emperor, a symbol of power and stability. Temperance, which expresses a reward. And the Chariot, now that evokes triumph. If this hand is anything to go by, Mortimer's destiny promises to be glorious.
Gut, hier haben wir auch alles.
Okay. All right, come on. Let's get out of here. 6466, if I remember correctly.
Toll, das muss ich mir gar nicht merken. Ja, superle. So, jetzt müssen wir nach unten gehen und dann rechts lang, weil wir müssen ja den Wollner immer noch finden. Weil ich diese Sphäre noch brauche.
Sir Jacques Peru?
Sorry, sir, but Mr. Peru is not seeing visitors at the moment. He's resting and is to see no one. Good luck.
Okay.
Monsieur Napoleon Bonaparte.
Ich versuch's mal hier reinzugehen. Er muss ja irgendwo wollen, er muss ja irgendwo sein, ne? Napoleon ist ja unten. Kann ich denn zu ihm? Nein. Kann ich denn zu Emily rein? Emily ist weg. Okay, hier ist auch keiner. Dann bleibt ja eigentlich nur noch hier.
Duke Manuel Godoy.
Gehen wir hier rein, mal gucken.
Don Quixote. Talking without thinking is like shooting without taking aim. I have to think about that one.
Ich glaube, hier war ich noch gar nicht in dem Zimmer, weil er erst später eingetroffen ist, der Typ.
Don Quixote.
Ach, das habe ich gerade.
Talking without thinking is like shooting without taking aim. Manuel Godoy. A painting of himself in his room. Now that's not going to help him develop a sense of modesty.
So, zurück. Nee, nee. Okay, meine Lieben, ich muss Schluss machen. Tschüssi, bis zum nächsten Mal.